first of all, I will be marrying the person that I met in eighth grade, but we never met in sixth grade. And I know we've been through so much, but I'm so happy that the father that you are, my best friend, that I wouldn't change you.
Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go. It is a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. Love is work, most of all. Love is realizing that every hour, every minute, every second of it is worth it because you did it together.
To say a few words to Joan, and I wanted to say how happy I am for both Joan and Ryan.
Joan, having you as my sister means that you will always have someone to lean on, to laugh with, to cry with, share all those little secrets and stories that you just can't tell anyone else.
Remember, happy wife, happy life.
I couldn't imagine these past crazy 15 years without her by my side, and I'm so excited to be by your side today, Joan.
Finally! Lucky to be here and happy to have her as someone to look up to, and I wish you both many years of happiness.
There's never a dull moment when we get together. They both deserve all the happiness this crazy world can bring them and their little family, and congratulations to both of them.
As a team, you two have already accomplished so much more. You're raising two of the most perfect children to start on your own family business.
Give me Brian, this ring as a symbol of my love. This ring as a symbol of my love. As I placed on your finger, as I placed on your finger, I put the whole of my heart and soul. I can find the whole of my heart in my soul to you. I promise to cherish you. I promise to cherish you for the rest of my days. For the rest of my days.
I lie. Give you Joan this ring as a symbol of my love. I promise to cherish you for the rest of my days.
You can do it right, whatever you are, you can do it.